to send a picture message with the Razormax HD, there's a couple of ways you can do this. One is to enter your text application, and then you can attach a photo to your text message. Another way is to go straight to your gallery application and then find the photo that you'd like to send. I find the easiest way to do it is to bring up your text message app. Compose our message right here. Choose an existing picture, which is the first option. Just go ahead and hit that, and it'll ask you where this picture is located. Your gallery. And your picture message will be sent.